fighting with Paul Butler, super flyweight British champion, Commonwealth champion. You're fighting on Saturday night, Paul, in Aintree. How's it going? A few days to go, fight week.
Yeah, training's gone well. As always, we always have a good camp, and everything's gone to plan, and I'm feeling stronger than ever. And now we're going up to bantamweight, I'm feeling even stronger, and I've just got a strength and conditioning on board as well, and that's gone perfect as well.
This fight's at bantamweight, isn't it? You're chasing this fight with Stuart Hall. You know, I've heard you recently saying about that, and you mentioned to me, you know, is there any substance in that fight? Can you see it coming off at all?
Yeah, it's a possibility. This is for the WBA Intercontinental title at bantamweight, so we win this, we're right in the mix for it. There's no reason why Stuart wouldn't take a fight. We've sparred before, and spars have been really good, and I think it's a better fight than most he would box, to be honest with you.
There's late change opponent as well, aren't they, for Saturday? I think it's just this morning it's been changed. You've got an Argentinian guy coming in.
Yeah, I've got an Argentinian. It's been changed for a couple of weeks. It just hasn't been put out to the press. It was obviously to do with the going up a weight. We've changed opponent, and now we're boxing for the WBA title against him.
And you're still British champion, the super flyweight, aren't you?
Yeah, British Commonwealth, yeah. WBA Intercontinental titles I've got, but I think they might have to become vacant if we win this title on a Saturday night.
And you think that, you know, 2014 now, Paul, this is the year you really, you know, break onto that world stage, you know, be it at a super flyweight or bantamweight, you know, it's your year, you see.
I think so, yeah. There's been a lot of talk of me moving on to world level within the last 6 months, and I think this year is definitely the year that do push on and a challenge for the world title. Better sooner rather than later, I think, and I can always go again. I honestly believe that if I had the chance against Stuart Hall, I'd win the world title. It's just getting me the chance and letting me prove it.
Well, I do hope that fight comes off for you. It'll be a great one for British boxing.
I think so, yeah. If the fight was me and Stuart Hall came off, I think it'd be better than any of the other British domestic clashes at bantamweight. I think it'd be more exciting, and hopefully it comes off.